Welcome to the National Academy of Dance, one of the most elite training institutions in the world. You have all been chosen from amongst thousands of dancers.
Sorry.
However, we only have room in first year for just a few. It'll be your job over the next few days to make sure you're among them.
Okay, can the boys finish warming up and follow me next door? Girls, you're staying here with Miss Raine.
Patrick, can I have a word? This young man didn't bring any tights.
Seven and eight, and five. Assemble. Legs together in the assemble. Good, make a picture in the air. And. That's it, Christian. What's your placement? Good. Fahi, assemble. Friend of yours, Christian?
Never seen him before.
Okay, keep going.
Yeah, it's night. That's all sorted. I'm here right now. Oh, I'm just looking at a really ugly chick, actually. Yeah, it's pretty unfortunate. You're right, mate. It must be hard going through life looking like that.
Excuse me?
You know, listening to other people's phone calls is creepy.
Yeah? It's always loitering. Are you lost?
What, don't you think I belong here?
Depends. Are you man enough for tights?
Actually, I've got a formal invitation. I'm visiting my brother.
Yeah? Who's that?
Aaron!
Cheddar!
What are you doing here, man?
What to do?
Visiting you, apparently. Although you guys don't really look like brothers.
Yeah, well, this guy, he's closer than a brother.
Huh. Well, Aaron, Cheddar, leaving you to your man love.
So, what are you doing?
Gran kicked me out. She said she's had a gut full of me wasting my life.
Had you been hanging out with the Longleys?
Don't believe everything you hear.
Dude, I thought you were smarter than
that. Hey, don't worry. I know what I'm doing. So, you gonna let me sleep on the streets, or what?
No, I can lend you a cardboard box. After this is over, it's Indonesia. You, me, surf.
What, you don't want to get back to ballet land?
I don't think they'd let me back in if I'd been in juvie.
But with the references and everything, even if you say you took the knife, you're still gonna get a suspended sentence, right?
Yeah. I'm just saying, worst case scenario.
They've called us in.
Sammy, wait. Thanks for everything. No one's really tried that hard for me before.
Check it out.
Christian, it's time.
Hey.
I'm gonna tell the judge that I'm the one who brought the knife.
Aaron, what are you?
We're not gonna argue about this. Tell the truth, yeah? I don't want you on my conscience.
Same sides, then?
Oh, unless you'd prefer the other. It's close to the stairs, so there is the noise factor. But it does catch a morning light.
Good, you're both here. This is my goddaughter, Grace. She's visiting from London. I'd like one of you to show her around.
I told her I was old enough to make my own playdates, but Lucy keeps me on a short leash.
I've been trying to convince Grace to get back into ballet. Perhaps you'll have more luck.
New people. I've been under house arrest for the last month.
What did you do?
My dad's getting remarried, and I upset the stepmothers. And I grew up here, so.
Well, I'm Abigail.
Hi.
This is Tara. She's the most naturally talented dancer in our year.
Okay, what are you up to?
Mum's moved back to Brisbane to be with Dad. They're trying to sort things out.
That's great. I'm really happy for you.
And it made me re-examine how important relationships are. I put undue pressure on myself last year by alienating those around me.
So you've decided to be nice?
Today, I don't have to be perfect. I just have to be me.
If I get a choice of chaperone, do you mind if I pick you?
I used to think the moment I got into the National Academy, I would die on the spot with happiness. I didn't. 5 seconds later, I just started focusing on the next dream.
Bring that beat in, sound the drums. A single finger in the air amid a thousand thumbs. Hitchhiking out of here on the back of a truck. My message is a snare drowning out the pounding tongues. I'm not the sick that you've heard before. My heart is the beat on the first and fourth. Hip-hop isn't dead, this is urban lore. We drag that horse to water and make it thirst for more. Turn a trickle to a stream, then a stream to a geyser. Our dreams are the fire that'll burst the floor. Break dance on the soapbox, the curb is formed. Music is our wild
fire. Amazing balls! Oh, show me so I can do it better.
Discontent is the amber where these words are formed. The fuel and the fire that you burn is for. This song goes out to those who've heard the call. If the law serves the rich, then we'll serve.
I see you listened carefully to our talk this morning.
We said more cardio, right?
Clear the walkway, it's a health and safety issue.
How?
Just clear it, Christian.
Well, can we at least use the studio, like, after hours?
The studio is to be used for classical training.
Yeah, but if we have spare time, why can't we use it working on an increasingly relevant art form?
I'm relieved to hear you say you have spare time, Mr. Lieberman. You've been notably absent lately. Clear it.
I guess we're taking that as a no.
So we meet after hours. Right, the studio.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, 10. If you're there, I'm game.
Yeah, spread the word to people, all right? Let the revolution begin.
I cannot stress enough how unprecedented this is. Normally, when a student fails their exams...
Yeah, they're kicked out. I know. And thank you for arranging me a tutor. You are a benevolent god, Miss Raine.
Oliver?
1 second.
That's looking really...
It's rubbish. You my protege?
Sammy Lieberman. I was blown away when you did the Nutcracker Prince. Props, man.
Oliver topped second year last year. Do you think there's anything you can teach him?
Well, I've been studying your technique, miss. Walk back and forth, yell, repeat. Can't wait to get started.
I don't want to be let down by either of you.
You have no idea how much I appreciate this. So I've come up with a suggested training schedule.
First thing to address is diet. So we're both gonna need a works burger from the blue place on the corner.
Seriously.
Who's the sensei here?
Wax on, wax off. Gotcha.
I have no idea what happens next, but I'm excited about finding my own way to make it count, the way Sammy did. He would have loved this space, where anyone can dream and dance. I now declare it officially open.
It's not a book yet, and I'm pretty sure it probably won't get published, but it's about us and the Academy.
Okay, guys, this place is about dancing, so how about we do some?